myself out of bed. I feel half dead, but then I get to put myself a suit on.
novelas.
Perlas de Moctezuma. de todos los escritos aztecas. Por eso te digo que abras el BMW ahorita y saques las galletas que están abajo. Sí, ahí deben de estar, porque ayer yo las metí. ¿Quieres ir a ver? Córrele, córrele, ve a ver. Ándale, sí. Sirve de que pues ahí el carrito. Vale. Vale, que al rato comamos y nos vamos a dar un paseo y al cine.
Tienes que esperarte un ratito y luego ya vas y te recibe. Y...
Sale. Entonces tienes que esperarte un ratito. Para hoy. ¿Crees poderlo conseguir, Pedro? Necesitaré para hoy en la tarde. ¿Cómo ves? Entonces, ¿sí o sí crees poder conseguir el esta tarde? Uh-huh. Va a venir Evelyn. Entonces le dije que vamos a estar y que vamos a ir por pizza. Ya sabes que me fascina comer pizza. Grapa, chum pum pum, ts pum pum, ts pum pum, ts pum pum, ts pum 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 pum, ts 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 pum, ts pum pum, ts pum pum. Entonces, sí o sí crees poder conseguir el la tarde. Va a venir Evelyn. Entonces le dije que vamos a estar y que vamos a ir por pizza. Ya sabes que me fascina comer pizza. Todo esto todo esto me Quetzalcóatl en sueños. Yrapa chum pum pum ts pum pum ts pum pum ts pum pum ts pum 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 ts pum pum ts pum pum. When I went into its home, I saw that, well, it's one of my dad's company. And I went into the castle. It was big. In all the walls, I mean, it was the first time I saw something like that. Because in my father's home, we have and in my home, I have built and the roof and the carpet, it's green one as the bills. And that's my carpet too. And but this home has all the walls made of bills, and they are truly bills, and they are beautiful. And I got that idea there. of my game song. It's beautiful. You will love it. You will love to be there in my game son. You see, there are many places where you can stay, and of course, as I told you, it's a song made of bills, everything, the floor, the walls. It's cool, but you will leave that place probably rich. Probably rich, because all the machines give you money. That is something I love. Although I made a garden, all the trees are made with money. Oh, thank you. Thank you for loving. And you are and an amazing one. But we'll have fun there. Seriously. I am excited to hang with you in my mini forest. You will love it. There are some trees that I made. Obviously, it's artificial. The trees, the grass, the flowers, it's like a movie set. It's amazing, and the trees is like this. For example, this is a one of them. Each of these flowers, of these weeds, are money. Can you see them? Now, taste it, and you will see. Even smelt money, because it's a money tree. The money, it's original. I'm happy because I sent Bill this tree. You can come here, come. See, this is the money tree. See, so lucky to have won that money that day, because I was playing and then Cindy came into the room, and you keep on playing. The money I got that day, it was a lot. But okay. Uh, Now let me have to be concentrated in the game. That day I get happy because I learn a lot of money. I duplicate my money. Well, actually, I'm always duplicating my money. Always. I make more than three times. I'm more able to have more money. Okay. I will be in this game, right? You know why? Are you ready? All right. In a little grab, we'll play. And be ready. Okay.
La.
¿Cómo está?
Bien.
And all right, I'm ready. This is the first game we'll play. We are playing $10 billion. All right, we are playing $10 billion. Okay. I'm ready. That make well, according to the register, twenty billions. It's okay to pay for everything and to give all the things and all the money. It's enough. Now come here. Okay. Thank you. And I won here. It's good. There are $20 billion that I have, and Ya. I have to case to change them to my bank account. $20 billion money yearly golden bills dollars in my bank account. Now that was, that's a good thing to invest and a good place and to have more money. Okay. But the thing is my way of being is, some people say it's my attitude to be with life and the kind of people am I. I'm a great guy and money comes to me. Money loves me. And I am so lucky to have it. Money loves me. Money follows me. Almost every way I'm going, when I took a trip to the man, money were with me. Money to me. Money grow in trees. And wherever I go, I feel, I believe money came to me. It's like a little joke. Like when you play jokes with your friends. Is that way? Money. It's my obedient servant. Although it's great to be good with God. I remember the story of a guy who came to Jesus. It was him, and you know it, my uncle told me that guy, I came from that guy, Solomon, it's of my part, it's my family, Solomon, and The Rich Guy, it's on the Bible. It's from my family, and you know it.
Mucho dinero.
El gallo habita en las mansiones de las personas más finas y más importantes del grande y poderoso país mexicano.
Estaba solo y tranquilo en la playa, cuando de pronto yo la vi pasar. Era una chica de curvas tan grandes que de una vez no la pude abarcar.
Rey de Palenque, cemental por naturaleza.
Era un bikini a lunares amarillo diminuto, con un toque que todo me encaba. Era un bikini a lunares amarillo diminuto, con un toque que nadie podía.
Un maravilloso y poderoso gallo.
Me levanté para ir a avanzar y su bikini se hundió en el mar. Quise seguirla y en ese momento me acordé que no sabía nadar.
1, 2, 3, anímate de una vez.
Era un bikini a lunares amarillo diminuto, con sus ojos que todo dejaba notar. Era un bikini a lunares amarillo diminuto, con sus ojos que nadie podía ignorar. Yo no podía esperarla en la orilla y me mandé de a la mar. Me dio un calambre que casi me ahogó y el guardavidas me vino a salvar. Y al reaccionar ella estaba a mi lado, entonces pude invitarla a bailar. Se sonrió y me dijo:
no puedo, acá mi novio te lo va a explicar. 1, 2, 3, ¿qué esperas para correr?
Punch the ball, shot the ball. This is one other of my money games. So now, shot the ball. I'm right. We'll see how much money you can have now, you can earn now. Okay? Okay, so I'm waiting for you. Oh, just a minute, let me do some stretch. Last time with Cindy, I
I got more money.
Do you remember when we were playing at my room?
In my room? That was amazing, right? I get a little distracted. But I can get again in roll.
They get a kick by kicking you up dear thin with a pinch of salt and a Bible grin.
Celebrate joy. Joy of Pink, the new fragrance from Lacoste.
like.
Looks like you guys have lost your load. Next time, use these.
Pásame las sillas. La silla. Sí.
When I went into its home, I saw that, well, it's one of my dad's company. And I went into the castle. It was big. In all the walls, I mean, it was the first time I saw something like that. Because in my father's home we have and in my home I have bills, and in the roof and the carpet, it's green one as the bills. That's my character too. But this home has all the walls made of bills, and they are truly bills, and they are beautiful. And I got that idea there of my grandson. It's beautiful. You will love it. You will love to be there in my grandson. You see, there are many places where you can stay, and of course, as I told you, it's a song made of bills, everything, the floor, the walls. It's cool, but you will leave that place probably rich, because all the machines give you money. That is something I love. Although I made a garden, all the trees are made with money. Oh, thank you for loving. And you are and an amazing one, but we'll have fun there, seriously. I am excited to hang with you in the in my manifest. You will love it. There are some trees that I made. Obviously, it's artificial. The trees, the grass, the flowers. It's like a movie set. It's amazing, and the trees is like this. For example, this is a one of them. Each of these flowers, of these weeds, are money. Can you see them? Now, taste it, and you will see. Even smelt money, because it's a money tree. The money, it's original. I'm happy because I sent Bill this tree. You can come here, come. See? This is the money tree. See? So lucky to have won that money that day, because I was playing and then Cindy came into the room, and you keep on playing. The money I got that day, it was a lot. But okay. Now let me have to be concentrated in the game. That day I get happy, because I learn a lot of money. I duplicate my money. Well, actually, I'm always duplicating my money. Always. I make more than three times. I'm more able to have more money. Okay. I will be in this game, right? You know why? Are you ready? All right. In a little grab. We'll play.
and
be ready.
Okay.
Hola.
¿Cómo está?
Bien.
And all right, I'm ready. This is the first game we'll play. We are playing $10 billion, all right? We are playing $10 billion. Okay. I'm ready. That make well, according to the register, twenty billions. It's okay to pay for everything and to give all the things and all the money. It's enough. Now come here. Thank you. And I want here. It's good. There are $20 billion that I have, and that I have to case to change them to my bank account. $20 billion money yearly golden bills dollars in my bank account. Now that's a good thing to invest. It's a good place and to have more money. Okay. And but
the thing my way of being is, some people say it's my attitude to be with life and the kind of people am I. I'm a great guy and money comes to me. Money loves me. And I am so lucky to have it. Money loves me. Money follows me. Almost every way I'm going, when I took a trip to the man, money were with me. Money to me. Money grow in trees. And wherever I go, I feel, I believe money came to me. It's like a little joke. Like when you play jockeys with your friends. Is that way? Money, it's my obedient servant. Although it's great to be good with God. I remember the story of a guy who came to Jesus. It was a, well, him, and you know it, my uncle told me that guy, I came from that guy, Solomon, it's of my part, it's my family, Solomon, and the rich guy, it's on the Bible. It's from my family, and you know it.
Y en ese momento me acordé que lado. Entonces pude invitarla a bailar. Se sonrió y me dijo:
no puedo, acá mi novio te lo va a explicar.
Un, dos, tres, ¿qué esperas para correr?
Eran posudos, corpulentos, tipo Rambo Schwarzenegger, el muchacho que estaba con el alemán. Posudos, corpulentos, tipo Rambo Schwarzenegger, ese tipo que nunca podré olvidar.
Will play. Punch the ball, shot the ball. This is one other of my many games. So now.
Thank you. myself out of bed. I feel happy.